Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet about the new patch. So today they released a new patch, the 083. And yeah, in the patch there is not really a lot happening. So I think a lot of people expected a little bit more. But I'm going to show you guys what is in the patch and what do I think about it. So let's get started. I got on my other screen, I got the patch notes open. So the ability to choose a skin color and an eye color for 3D characters. Okay, let's have a look that we can do it. I'm not really a big fan of Avengers, but yeah, let's have a look what they did. So where do you need to do it, by the way? I think it's here. Yeah, here it is. So change 3D. Let's have a look at the face. Yeah, indeed, we can change the skin now. So and the eye color too. So yeah, what can I say about it? Okay. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of the Avengers. So you can really do it. So that's good for the guys that like to customate their Avengers. Then the next one is new lobby music added. So let's have a look what the music is. I always play with the music down because the music is not that great. Let's go a little bit higher. Yeah, okay, that's good. No music. Let's have a look. Graphical optimization for locations of Michigan and Alaska. So that's bug fixing. New sound for environment at the pond of Kennick Creek and Alaska added. So yeah, that's some guys don't like the music, I think. Then two fish spots added on Lone Star Lake, Texas. I'm not sure what they mean with it, because if I go to Lone Star Lake, so yeah, there are three spots, but I think in the past there were three spots. So what do they mean with it? I'm not sure. Then I went looking to the fish species, but I'm not seeing any other fish species added. So I'm not sure what they mean with it. It's two fish spots added on the Lone Star Lake, Texas. So I would think that instead of three, we will get five. But I'm not sure what they mean with it. If some guys can help me with that, because I'm a little bit clueless what they mean with it. Then the other one is some bugs fixing and that's it. And then I think the most important of this patch, because you need to be honest, this patch, yeah, it's not that great. So a lot of people were thinking night fishing is incoming. I'm not sure why that's a great deal, because it's just the same like before. So what's the difference that you can night fish instead of day fish? It's just the same in my opinion. It's just a little bit bigger day. But night fishing is not in the game. But we got a virtual bass event. And you can check it over here. So it's the Bass Open. I won this, I think, previous year. But it's not this year with real money. And that's a pity, because I was expecting that we always had like a couple tournaments with real money. So it's not the same as previous year. I think the qualifiers are all the same. So you start in Michigan. It's on a sunny day. And you need to go for the smallmouth bass, of course. Because you got a unique smallmouth bass for it. Then the next qualifier is, let me have a look. It's Florida. So it's Florida on a sunny day. So once again, largemouth bass and unique largemouth bass. And then the last one is one of the hardest for a lot of people. It's hard because you need to have a lot of luck with the trophy, because there is only 1 hour that you can get the trophy. So and the pity is it's always at the end of the day. So if you don't have a trophy, yeah, you are not going to qualify. That's how it works. So you need to use spinning gear, only spinning gear and casting gear allowed. You need to use a keep net. Be very aware, guys, that you need to apply today at 8 p.m. So 8 p.m., that's in Europe time. So because it's starting tomorrow. So they are a little bit too late. But it's not bad, because I always think that for me the tournaments, they can put it very late. Why? Because you cannot practice on that moment. I think that the tournament has to be something that people can play, that play the game a lot or know a lot of the game. So, because the main problem is if you put a tournament up, you are going to see YouTube videos about how you need to catch it. You just watch a YouTube video and then it's just about RNG in the tournaments. So now it's only one day, so you don't have time anymore. If you don't know what you need to do at this moment, you are not going to make it. Then the semifinals are once again in North Carolina. So it's on a cloudy day. I'm not sure. You always cannot see when they started, but you can see the day. And it's very important for the guys that still don't know it, because I see a lot of guys talking about competitions. Yeah, I practice before the competition, but the competition is not the same. If this is the same as the competition, it's going to be the same. So you can practice. What I do to practice tournaments, I try to find a day that got just the same wind, temperature, barometric, and it's going to give the same result. You can have a little bit RNG, but it's not going to be that much. If you do three times this day, you're almost going to have an average for the tournament too. So you can practice for it, but you need to invest a lot of bait coins and you need to have a lot of time because, yeah, not every day is a tournament day. So it's very important that you do it like that. The semifinals, North Carolina, cloudy day. And the final is once again largemouth bass in Louisiana. So at the end, you can get the unique for the guys that don't know it. So a very good, yeah, tournament. I think it's a pity it's not for real money, because it's always a little bit less stressy because it's not for. If you need to fight for real money, take it from me, your hand is shaking. But if it is not for real money, it's like, yeah, okay, what the hell, you know? Let's throw it. Let's throw myself in the tournament and let's go for it. So I cannot say more about the patch because there is simply not more, guys. So yeah, what do I remember? I remember one thing. That's the tournament. A lot of yeah sightings once again added, but gameplay-wise they didn't added one thing. So it's just the same game. I think we still need to wait until we are going to get some new gameplay. But at the moment, I cannot give you guys more than this. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. I hope to see you guys in the tournament. I hope that you guys all do very well, but not so well as I want to do. So, because I want to do very good in this tournament. Thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. Bye bye.